What's up, guys? It's the Boomers. Tickets. Stay tuned for the really cool prize at the end. You know, we got the sweetheart rope, you know.
I'm already eating it.
Yeah, Etcher and Love. Blue Hall. Got some more candy, you know, clutch. Sour spray. Yeah, we should take a video of this, bro. Take a video of this. I wonder if it's actually sour. You're open.
It is not sour.
Alright, and then we got some, Neato. I'm dying.
When aren't you? Hell yeah, thanks.
Hell yeah. Got this really cool light strip. You know, cause I'm bougie for my car. Yeah, whatever these are.
Soda.
Soda. Alright, guys, here's the coolest prize of all. You ready?
Alright.
You ready? Crippling depression.
It's not sour.
No. It's really good though.
You try. Are you pepper spray me?
Oh shit, bro. This is pretty legit. Hey, wait, let me see yours. Want to lose some on? Mom and Dad, if you're watching, be proud of me that I won like 2,500 tickets there, because I'm a professional.
Professional boomer. Boomer. As I couldn't walk up the steps.
Shut up. Boomer.
All right.
So what now?
Thanks guys for watching Malcolm's
loot haul. Because I'm a fucking G at Dave & Buster's.
Oh, fuck, y'all fuck, bro. This shit's made in China, bro. You got the coronavirus, bro.
All right, bro. Time to travel the world.
Hey, look. Ingredients. Agua. Can't read.
MC? Your turn.
Agua?
No. Your turn, bro.
Your turn, bro.
Get it. I'm going to pepper spray you.
Don't spray if you, mine.
Oh, don't fucking spray your face, huh? But you can spray mine.
Ow.
It's actually right, really good.
Thanks for watching. What you guys say?
Like and subscribe
like and
to
subscribe.
The Boomers.
To the Boomers.
Boomers Incorporated.
New name. Rebranding.
Rebranding for the 8th time. Oh, this is pretty legit. I like this.
Dude, I know, right? I felt it. I was like, what's your guys' opinion on Austin, Texas? Tejas.
There's fucking people outside, and it's not like Kansas. Wow. There's actually fucking buildings everywhere.
There's more than 5 people that live here, bro.
It's kind of raining, guys.
There's actual bums out here. That's crazy. It reminds me of
it's not
bro.
Just Harry Hayden Jones.
It's not just Harry Hayden Jones no more. The fact that we all got sent them off, but Morales was technically adopted fresh off the banana boat from Cuba.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I just gotta say.
Hey, guys. I'm back. The boys. I'm here with one of the superstars, the Cowboy Malcolm.
It's Cowboy Kyle.
Cowboy Kyle.
Boomer Kyle.
Boomer Kyle.
How you doing, Boomer?
Oh, you know, just having a great time out here in Tejas, you know, living my best life, you know. Kind of freaked out by this museum, low-key.
I'm not gonna lie, hold on.
Send it.
I've seen this on Goosebumps. You know what, I've seen him you know on Goosebumps. Hey. How has your career gone.
I just sit here all day and look at me.
Oh my gosh, I thought it was actually moving.
Well, I'm here with Gordo. We're gonna talk a little bit.
It's Boomer Gordo.
Boomer Gordo. How are the tacos here in Tejas?
Look at me, I'm sitting on the toilet right now.
Ma'am, I'm gonna have to ask you to step over, but make a private scene.
Okay. Wait, is this for Slipmaster 3000?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, I'm here for that.
She's my camera person.
I've been.
Just cover your eyes, hold the camera. It's fucking violent in here.
Mac and cheese, ready?
What? Look at this.
Take one.
Oh, okay.
That's America.
It's America right there.
That's America, bro. Look at that. See these ketchup? I mean, fries?
A nice one. I don't think I could eat any more ketchup.
Oh, yeah.
It's sick right now.
How is it, bro?
I would give it to you, but
these fries are good.
Gay.
Okay. What would you recommend? What do you rate it?
It's pretty good. I'll give it like out of 10. I'll give it like an 8.
Bite the burger.
Pretty good. Pretty good.
Yeah.
Pretty good. Thank you.
This is definitely like a
9.5. Better than Cali or the same?
No. No, Cali's just better.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna miss Texas, even though we didn't get arrested. Kind of sad about that. But
very sad about that. There's a Boomer Kyle. Just took a shit.
I was like, you got fucking toilet paper sticking out from the back. He do turn around.